Good evening and welcome to Washington National Cathedral. My name is Mike McCarthy, Director of Music here, and it gives me tremendous pleasure to welcome you to this recital, which is given by the Cathedral's music faculty. We're having this concert on Memorial Day weekend, and tonight we really want to take up the idea of celebration and hope. So tonight, let's remember, please, those who have given their lives in service to this country, and also for the men and women in uniform who continue to keep us safe. We thank you for your service and we honor you. At the end of this very difficult year also, we have been remarkably blessed by the medical profession and scientists who have been able to combat COVID in such lightning speed that as we enter our summer now, we are able to do so safely and to do so with our loved ones whom we've missed. So we celebrate them. So again, thank you for joining us tonight. And to start that celebration, I think we should sound the trumpet and celebrate.
Thank you. Thank you.
be too young. That was just terrific. So, as I mentioned, part of celebration comes with its hook. Now, the cathedral at this time is hosting an exhibit called Colombes by the artist Michael Pendry. This is about 2,000 origami doves, which are flown through the cathedral. It's quite spectacular, and you should come and see it. If you would like to do so, then please visit our website at cathedral.org, and you will see how you can get tickets to this phenomenal exhibit. Talking of birds, I think we're going to stay within the same frame now, and I'm going to hand over to George Fergus, who's going to play a piece called The Aviary. So, without any further ado, George is now going to spread his wings at the organ concert. Thank you.
Thank you.
Victoria. Victoria and Tom, thank you so much for that. Now we're coming to the end of our evening. I just want to pay tribute to my colleagues in the program for all they do for the music of this cathedral and for the fun and the spirit in which they do it. It's a tremendous honor and privilege for me to work with them. Now we come to the end of the evening, and just maybe before we leave, I just want to make one appeal to you for generosity. This cathedral does not receive any funding from a national government or from any central church. So all that we are able to receive is from the generosity of people like you at home. So I would love you, if possible, to be able to be generous tonight and to this program as we end our financial year. And that would be to go to the cathedral website, cathedral.org/musicgiving. And please, if you feel able, please be as generous as you can. But also remember that just being with us tonight is really the biggest gift that you can give us. So thank you. Our next concert will be on July 4th, our annual Independence Day organ recital. And there you will meet again Tom Sheehan and George Fergus, and I would really encourage you to come to that. To get us into the spirit of that, we're going to leave now tonight, and Colm is going to play a suite for you on the tune of Yankee Doodle. Thanks again for coming. Good night.